Hey, I'm Gabriel Chaves, LatAm IT Recruitment Lead at Turing. And today, I will take you through the process of making the best of Turing's matching algorithm. Now that you have passed all your multiple choice questionnaires and the coding challenges, you can set up your Turing profile following the action items on the Get Matched portal. We believe that any developer who has come this far is just truly talented and is going to stand out to our US partner companies by reflecting your best skills, expertise, and caliber in your Turing profile following the action items that shape your availability in our matching engine. This is going to position yourself the best way possible to be matched with our global clients as fast as possible. Turing's matching engine uses a ranking system based on the information that you input in your profile, as well as your test results to ensure that you are fairly evaluated by both our matching agents and our AI. The closer to our clients' needs the information in your profile is, the higher in the talent search you will be. Every detail you provide to the matching engine sets your profile in our talent cloud and defines your matching score to consider you for available jobs. These are the four sets of information that can set you apart within Turing's matching algorithm. Update your availability, finalize your profile, take recommended tests, and set your expected compensation. Let's maximize your chances of getting matched by tackling these steps one by one. It's time to update your availability. Make sure that Turing's matching engine knows that you're actively looking for work and can be considered for jobs starting in the upcoming weeks. You could change or update your availability from your developer account. Check the top left-hand corner right below Turing's logo to find your current availability status. Our US partner companies seek to engage in long-term projects with our developers. We rarely receive part-time offers. They're looking for developers who are ready to be interviewed by their hiring team in the next 30 days for a full-time position starting within 4 weeks or less after making an offer. So consider setting your availability this way. You could start working with our clients full-time from the get-go or start as a part-timer for the first 4 weeks, then move on to working 8 hours daily with them. Here, you could also update how soon you would be able to start. The matching engine will easily pick up your profile for jobs when you're available to start either immediately or within 4 weeks after receiving the offer. After updating your preference, click on Save button at the bottom right corner of the pop-up. Your availability is updated instantly in Turing's matching system, just like that. Give a great first impression finalizing your profile. Make your skill set, experience, and abilities shine through your profile and resume in the next step. Hiring managers scan resumes and make decisions in only 6 to 8 seconds. We want to share you a few subtle tips to implement when writing your professional summary and work experience to make the best impression in a snap. Get started by updating your professional summary on the personal informational section. A good summary is short and precise, within 3 to 5 sentences. Let's include here your main specialization, your years of experience, so how long you've been working with software, best skills and stack, highlighting your top technical and soft skills, and favorite products and industries, if you have any preferences like fintech, gaming, websites, and etc. You can mention them in this. And a nice professional picture with a plain background. Detail. The description of your latest work experience and with direct but complete and technical description of your contribution for the projects you were a part of is just as relevant as a good summary. Our global clients search in these for the accomplishments you had that match you in their needs. It's important that you cover your position's name with your focus, your main stack, and your role. In this example, mobile Android developer. How long you were in this project, so for example, May 2020 to June 2022, the client's name or field, if it was a full-time or a freelance position, role, and description. You could include one project for each organization or role you worked at, but to showcase your best, try posting at least 3 hands-on projects you've worked on. While describing your projects, keep it technically focused so clients get to know you better professionally. Try to focus also on what you actually did and the role in the project. You mention your position, your responsibilities, and the functions within the team or project while describing your role. Finally, tag at least 3 of the core technologies and skills that you used on these projects. Ideally, mention the skills that you have successfully passed Turing test at the project. Let's analyze this description. That's a good start for any project you post. Then, you could make the intelligent cloud match you with the best possible jobs after you have passed some skill tests by posting projects where you were using such skills. This way, hiring managers are able to identify where you have used them. For example, let's take a look at this description. I am sure these examples will definitely help you get a better idea of how you can use short and precise descriptions. And remember, do add links and screenshots of your products. Our clients truly appreciate going through your applications or website whenever possible. A very important point is to try to make your work experience reach 500 plus words. This way, your resume will have a great volume of relevant information for our clients to go through. This could be fairly simple when you don't get shy about your accomplishments. If you get stuck at any stage of writing your resume, you could consult how to continue using the support features and help bars, which contain hints and examples for you. Last but not least, make sure to submit your resume as a PDF in the English language. This would help us back up your information in case we would need to contact you with offers or any relevant information that could help our partner US companies to make their decisions. The third action item is to take recommended tests. Turing gets a lot of job requests from hiring managers of leading US tech companies, and most of them are looking for candidates with a mix of multiple tech skills. Turing's matching engine will suggest taking some tests that complement your primary skills and will greatly boost the number of opportunities for which you are considered, making your profile more visible with a larger and more matchable stack. And finally, the fourth action item is to set your compensation. In this final step, a Turing agent will get in touch with you to schedule an onboarding call where you can discuss your preferred hourly compensation, rate, month salary, and working hours. This is a good opportunity to ask questions you might have with respect to working with Turing. What are you waiting for? Let's get your profile's ranking in Turing's AI matching engine higher, now making you eligible for a lot more jobs. During this stage, our Turing team will reach out to you in a case we need any complementary or crucial information to boost your application. If you have any more questions regarding getting matched, kindly reach out to support@turing.com. Turing has job opportunities with elite US companies in more than 100 technologies. Take your first test at turing.com whenever you feel confident in your skill. Let's get ready to become boundaryless.